My mother passed away on a Monday night. My dad and I were with her. What would have been a dreadful experience at home was a blessing at the Wolts Hospice Home in Dobson. Mama was safe and comfortable. So were we. We were even able to bring our dog Gracie for a visit. From their in-home care to their hospice homes to helping us after she was gone, the people at Mountain Valley Hospice made us better people and became family.